This gorgeous creature is a Chinese water dragon, and I've been looking for one for 4 days. This is the final day of a four-day trip to Khao Yai National Park, and at last, alongside the stream above Heo Sawat Waterfall, I found this one. It's not fully grown, but still a gorgeous animal. They can often be seen in the vegetation near the bridge at the headquarters, and indeed we did see one there, but it was quite far from the camera and somewhat obscured by vegetation, so I'm over the moon to find this one lying out in the open like this. It knows I'm there, and presumably weighing up whether it should hang on and trust to its camouflage or drop down into the water, which is their normal escape route.